What's up, Polk? I'm Quincy Nims, and your Straight Arrow News starts now.
I'm your main expert, the Devster, and here's what you're eating today. Barbecue pork nachos, coleslaw, black bean salad, fruits, or pepperoni pizza. Thursday we have fajita chicken wrap, butter carrots, Mexican beans, fruits, or cheeseburger.
Yearbooks are now on sale. They are $35 each. See Ms. Thompson or one of the yearbook staff if you're interested. Seniors, don't forget Ms. Thompson and the yearbook staff need you to bring your baby pictures and your senior quotes to be put in the yearbook. They can either email them to Ms. Thompson or bring it in for a hard copy and upload. Here are some upcoming dates. Prom is April 18th, graduation is May 22nd, ACT is March 10th, AP exams biology May 11th, language May 13th, literature May 6th, and calculus May 5th. National Breakfast Week is this week. Be sure to come Monday ready for a helping meal in the cafe. Our juniors are taking the ACT test March 10th. The importance of the test for college LHS has increased all four areas, math, English, reading, and science, the past 3 years. We need this year's junior class to continue to improve in all four areas and increase the average to a score of 17. If you have forgotten, here are a couple dress code reminders. The stretchy jeans, no skin should be showing. No bandanas. Leggings may be worn, however, if the shirt or dress cover 2 inches above the knee. The waistband of pants and shorts must be worn to the waist, no sagging. Now here's Christian with the word of the day.
Empathy. Feeling what someone else is feeling. The police officer showed empathy towards the victim's family.
Hey, that's it for today. Thanks for watching. Be great and go Indians. Be emailed to Ms. Thompson, or you can bring it to her for a hard copy or a scan.
What you said, bro?
Please see Ms. Thompson if you're interested. Oh, yeah. Here's Alexandria and Gentasia with your dress code reminder. I'm Taylor Murph.
No.
You ready?
This is Straight Arrow News.